afternoon, sir. Myself is Nazifa Asif Khan. I am from Almir Secondary School, Standard 8. My topic is crossponding angle. Crossponding angle definition. If the arms on the transversal of a pair of the same direction and the other arms in the same side of the transversal, then it is called a crossponding angle. These are two parallel lines M and L. This is one transversal line is P. These three lines form 8 corresponding angles. We can prove each corresponding angle is equal by this project. This, if we measure angle B, what is the measure angle B? Angle B is measure 70 degree. Then angle D measure is 70 degree. Then also angle D is equal. Angle D is compared to angle D. These are two angles is corresponding angle. Same is here. Angle A, if we measure angle A, 110 degree. If we measure angle C, 110 degree. Then therefore angle A is equal to angle C. These all are corresponding angles. Is proof. You understood? You have asked any question? Thank you, sir.